Hi everyone, it's Miss Megan with the Canton Public Library, and today my rescue dog Lacey and I are going to teach you how to make a doggy craft. So make sure to like and share this video. Thanks for watching. Make sure to watch till the end because we have some funny outtakes for you. Isn't that right, Lacey?
You're going to need 11 popsicle sticks, glue, cardstock, construction paper, googly eyes, and a small pom-pom ball. Glue 8 of your popsicle sticks together by using a small piece of cardstock. Glue the 3 other popsicle sticks to the back like this. Next, you're going to put on your eyes, ears, nose, mouth, and tail. Finally, put on your feet. Now you have your very own dog.
Come on up. Sit up here. Look. Do you treat? Come up here. Come on. There you go. All right. Sit.
Good job.
All right, girlie, we're gonna film. No, we gotta film, then you can have a treat. Okay, fine, you can just have it. Ugh. Thanks. Okay, now you wanna film? All right, here we go. I just love dogs so much, especially. Should we start over? Thank you. Good job.